So this is one of our patients. He's a male patient. He's 4 days post-op today. He has an anorectal malformation. So I'm just going to show you his bumps. And as you can see, he does not have an anal opening. So what we do for these patients, we have to do an emergency operation that is known as a colostomy. So what a colostomy simply means is that we'll open the bowel onto the abdominal wall. So I'll just show you that here. So this is the colostomy. This colostomy is still fresh. It's still 4 days post-op, and the baby will pass through this colostomy as an interim measure until we do the operation that will give the baby an anal opening.